The new Chronomètre FB3 SBC features a cylindrical balance spring and is the first to obtain the official chronometer certification by the COSC. Adjusting the regulating organ is indeed the only way of optimizing the rate precision. It consists in defining the perfect number of coils of the hairspring and shaping the geometry of the terminal curves with an extreme accuracy. On the dial side, a close-knit array of 6 bridges echo on the back by 10 other bridges, forming an intimately juxtaposed mosaic. More than 100 hours are required to decorate the 230 components of the movement using exclusively traditional tools. The finest finishes are carefully chosen to decorate each component, alternating between beveling, polishing, sandblasting, and satin finishing. Each movement is executed by one decoration operator and checked with a 6.7x magnifying glass, twice as high as the standards of haute horlogerie. The movement architecture recalls those of pocket watches from the early 19th century, where function dictated form. Positioned at 9 o'clock, the regulating organ can be admired in full and the cylindrical balance spring to be seen beating throughout the 3-day power reserve. The indication of time is pared down to the absolute minimum. A peripheral inner bezel ring for the hours and minutes and small seconds at 6 o'clock. The rest of the dial, deliberately left open, enables one to admire the aesthetics of the movement's components. Housed in the 42mm diameter case, the new Chronomètre FB3 SBC is available in 2 versions, one in 18-karat white gold and the other one in 18-karat rose gold.